It's going to have to be a no. He didn't do a lot, did he?
Amanda?
It'll have to be a no. I'd be worried that on the Royal Variety Day, he just wouldn't turn up.
OK, thank you very much.
You let yourself down, you let your fellow pigs down, you sway.
Hi, what's your name?
Neil.
Hi, Neil. What's the act?
Snail racing.
You're going to race the snail?
Yep, we've got a few snails. We're going to have a little race here.
Off we go.
Ready, steady, slow!
Utter waste of time.
It's going to be a no from me.
Three no's. Thank you. Left the snails, look.
Yeah, but I think we should see who wins.
That's the biggest horse I've ever seen in my life. It's like an elephant. OK, so your name is?
Louise Sinclair.
And is it a boy or a girl? Oh, it's a boy.
It's a boy.
And what's his name?
Ali.
And what do you both do?
I'm going to do gymnastics on him.
All right, best of luck.
Is it going to plan? You should be walking around, Chili.
We're having a little accident.
Oh! Oh! Get the Puma Scooper on. That gets you in the back of the floor.
Alan got a bit nervous.
Yeah.
Louise. It's a no, guys. I can see it coming.
I know, it's in there.
Tails go up.
Tails go up.
It's the first poo we've had.
I've been close, but I've always made it backstage in time.
Well, that pretty much sums it up for the quality of the animal acts.
What the judges really need to see is something a little more refined, more sophisticated.
And one act hoping they can raise the tone or musical group, The Arrangement.
Well, look at this.
Hello.
Bringing a touch of class to Britain's Got Talent. I like it.
What much guys, needed class.
Much needed. Class. What are you guys called?
The Arrangement.
The Arrangement started because we were all friends at college in Cambridge. We could all play instruments well, so we tried playing together and it sounded rather good.
There's definitely a popular belief that classical music is not cool, and I think we've got something different.
We're hoping not to get buzzed too early, so we have time to get into it and show them our wonderful music.
Off you go!
Have fun out there.
Performing at the Royal Variety Performance would mean absolutely everything to us.
OK, who do we have here?
We are The Arrangement.
Right. Who put the group together?
I originally put the group together with the help of my friend Tom.
OK. Good luck.
Thank you.
Who's going to sing?
Is he?
Guess so.
I've got a feeling that tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. She had them apple bottom jeans, boots with the thumb. The whole club was looking at her. If I were a boy,
I
think I could understand how it feels.
I reckon Pierce was just like that when he was at school.
I swear I'd be a better man. Can't read my, can't read my. No, he can't read a.
He's got the audience right there.
Thank you, guys. Sorry, Simon.
I'm going to go over to your number one fan right now, Amanda.
I have to say, I don't know what to think of it to start when it all started, but then it was just genius.
Thank you very much, Amanda.
Yes. It was a brilliant idea. It was brilliantly executed. And these things are always down to how does the audience react? And they went with you. They absolutely loved it.
Thank you, guys.
Look, guys, I'll tell you what it reminded me of. It was like you were performing at the school ball, but somebody spiked your drinks. Do you understand what I'm saying? And, like, you all suddenly were drunk, crazy, and it was like something out of a movie. But you were serious, right?
Yes.
Yeah, no, I take what we do very seriously, Simon.
OK, here's yes or no.
It is a definite yes from me. You're fantastic. Thank you, thank you.
That's one.
Amanda?
Yes.
Simon Butt, see if you can get a yes.
Got it. Okay, I guess this is why we have an audience. Whatever you are drinking, I'm drinking. It's three S's. Yes.
He's like Boris Johnson.
I mean, I've never seen or heard anything like that in my life.
Yes, well done.
Thank you.
Well
thank
done,
you
well, done. Well, done. Well done, well done. Was it good fun?
So fun.
Do you want to just get back out there and do it again?
Yes.
I'd be happy to watch you again and again.
I used to leave messages on my friend's phone singing Britney doing opera. So I had to go, whoops, I did it again. I made a mistake. It's funny. You're not sure.
This week, we're giving away the ultimate party package, courtesy of Littlewoods.com, including a flat-screen TV and Blu-ray disc player, a Nintendo Wii plus games for everyone, a retro turntable, a stylish table football, a Britain's Got Talent game, plus a pair of money-can't-buy tickets to a Britain's Got Talent live semi-final. And there's even more, because every time you enter the competition, you'll be automatically entered into our huge Britain's Got Talent prize draw at the end of the series to win a jaw-dropping £50,000. For your chance to win, tell us what talent is being described.
Whether it's boom or tap, they have to move to the beat.
They have to swivel their hips and be light on their feet.
What's their talent? Is it A, dancer, B, yodeler, or C, illusionist? Call 0901 293 9000. Calls cost £1 from BT Landlines. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more. Or text A, B, or C to 84066. Text cost £1 plus one standard network rate message. Red button viewers can enter by pressing their red button now or enter online for free at itv.com. Entrance must be 18 or over and lines close at 5:30 p.m. on Saturday the 1st of May. Entries made after the closing time won't be counted but may still be charged. Good luck.
Welcome back to Britain's Got Talent and the London Auditions, where we're hoping for three things. Number one, the acts turn on the style. Number two, the judges turn on the charm.
And number three, that someone turns on the heating in our dressing room. Freezing up there.
The nationwide search to find an act fit for royalty isn't easy for the judges, and it's not the only difficult decision they have to make.
Chris, what side of the bed do you sleep on?
On the left.
You're on the left? That's
yeah,
my side.
I don't like to sleep near the door.
But when you go into a hotel room, you still sleep on the left, whether the door's there or not?
No. I'll